Hello everyone, Sensitive 2, welcome to another mod review, this time on KFC Experimental, a mod that simply adds in seeds, as well as a few types of utensils, and additional stuff for food-related crafting and consumption. That means there's a lot of recipes there. So, first off, what you want is to get sunflower and red pepper seeds. You can find these simply by breaking grass, and it's obviously a different chance to wheat seeds, but it sort of depends. I didn't have too much success with getting sunflower seeds, but red pepper were pretty easy to get. So, just plant these, and we'll see. So, you can see the growth stages being 1, 2, and that's it. Or a lot quicker, so maybe 3 there. And then the sunflower is about probably 2 or 3 as well. Once you break it, you get a red pepper, which you can then convert into seeds if you want more, or you can then smelt it to spicy pepper to then add to some of the other fry versions of food. When it comes to sunflower seeds, you get sunflower with seeds, which is just the sort of sunflower afterwards. From there you can make an oil bottle with a pestle, the sunflower, and glass bottle, or you can convert it back to regular sunflower seeds. Now, it isn't exactly the same sunflower as the one added to the game, but yeah, it's its own, so keep that in mind. As if you use the regular sunflower, you're still just going to get dandelion yellow. They're not the same, so keep that in mind. Otherwise though, you've got, obviously, poison with salt, which is just a water bottle smelted into a furnace. Then you can create salt just by putting it in the crafting grid. You can add this to, I assume, apply alongside crumbs and an egg and whichever chicken you want to add breading. And crumbs are simply just dry bread, which you can get by putting bread in a furnace. So you've got those options as well. Otherwise, the oil bottle can be used on raw potato sticks, which is just a knife and potato, which a knife is just 2 iron ingots and a stick that you can then use for, obviously, cutting up chicken into smaller pieces, or making raw potato sticks, and then you can use the oil bottle on it to make them oiled potato, and you can smelt them in a furnace to get fries, and you can also put them in sort of a paper bag as well, if you wish. The rest, though, is pretty much just going between other things like the cutlass or knife and cutting things up, and then applying other ingredients that we've already covered to the other variations. So, some with breading, the oiled, and then there's also the ability to sort of expand upon them. So if you want to combine them into two, or three, or sometimes you can combine them into 3, 6, and 9, it kind of depends, but yeah, so we'll cover the rest of these and see what happens. We'll start off with some of the stuff here, but I'll sleep just in case, because it might throw me back to another part of the world, and that's not really going to help here. I want to take day, I want to go for night. So we'll just sleep, and then we'll come back here, so we can still get our stuff back. And now we'll cover the rest. So an oil bottle, when you consume it, will give you half there, but probably more suitable for the other foods you're applying it to. You've got poison with salt, which kills you by magic. Why don't you try covering this with a bit of hunger, rather than what it was, as we were at the lowest part of our health there. And if we consume this now, yeah, okay, so it removes 3 hearts. So there's that. So obviously, again, recommended to use along with other ingredients instead. We just go for sort of anything next here. So just dry bread. We consume that and we'll get 1 instead of what typical bread gives you, which is 2.5, I believe. From what I remember. Certain other ingredients like crumbs are apparently consumable, so it gives you half there. We've got salt, which gives you also damage, which if we get these again. As you consume, have removed 3 hearts, red pepper, get the wither effect, specifically wither 2. And now that we've covered all those that can harm us more so than actually fulfill our hunger, we'll now consume the rest and see what we actually can get of benefits from the food offered. Could go from left to right, but we've sort of got everything sort of messed up there. So let's just see. We've got a chicken leg, which is raw. Gives us 1. I don't know if it'll have a chance of giving us hunger or the other effect, I always forget. Chicken wing, it's not cooked, giving us 1/2 as well. Wing here. 1/2 there as well. A piece of chicken. There, so we can move all that out. Let's see. Breaded. Gives us. Okay, we'll try again. A breaded chicken leg will give you 1/2. So you're mostly going to want to combine these, I assume. Some breaded chicken wing gives you also 1/2 as well. A piece. Just clear all this, why not? A piece, and the rest fits it in as well. So the piece will give us hunger 2 apparently. So, well, there's a chance with some chicken if it is even breaded or raw. Potatoes that aren't oiled, the oiled potato gives us pretty much the same. Breaded fried chicken giving us a bit there. 2 combined, giving us a lot more, and so on. So the more and more that you combine them, the more you're getting out of them equivalent to other foods like steak and pork chop that's cooked, for example. So you're getting quite a bit more out of them when you combine them. So the chicken wing gave us 2, so that's a bit better than some of the others. Getting 3 there. 6 will give us 5, it seems. So that's that. We'll just add in the rest. So we'll do fried wings 9, which gives us quite a bit there. Spicy wings. We withered away, because we were unable to withstand it, apparently. So, red pepper. Probably best to kind of avoid, I guess, more so. Spicy wings, I guess, I'll stay away from just in case. It seems that we can't really survive while consuming those, or at least even with the health I had. Go with the fries, so we got that there. Original strips. 9 strips. They're all spicy, so we'll go with the fried strip there. We'll try spicy and see if we survive. Most likely not. So, it's kind of a one to use as a joke, or just to in any emergency if you got nothing really. But again, obviously, you have the choice to make them. And then 3 there, and then the spicy. So many of these will probably give around about the same, but for the most part I'd probably recommend something like the fries, since it's quite easy to go about once you get the sunflower oil, and otherwise probably anything that's not spicy, of course, so that you don't end up taking more damage, but yeah. And then you've got obviously the pestle, made like so, the cutlass with 1 less ingot, and the knife. And these obviously do pretty much the same amount of damage as a wooden sword, or with the iron ones, more so a stone sword. So, yeah. We'll just sort of break these just in case, so you can see what the durability is. And for weapons, at least, they have 250 to 150. If we go about using these for durability with the crafting recipes, however, Let's see, is there sunflower in a bottle? We'll see if we actually use up durability in the crafting recipe as well. My guess is that that might be the case. But we'll see. So, bottle there, that there, and that there. And it does, yep. So, two each time it seems, not just the one, like, with properly attacking, or I guess in the case of breaking a block that you're not supposed to. So, yeah. Let's see, so we'll just get some more chicken. And same there. If we get the knife, that'll be the same. There we go. So 2 durability on that. Thanks so much for watching though, and goodbye.